It now appears that factors pushing inflation upward will linger well into next year.